Let's create a window in OpenGL. Create a new Git repo in an empty folder. Add two submodules. The first one is the CMake version of the Glue library. Glue retrieves the modern OpenGL functions for us to use. The second one is the GLFW library. GLFW is a cross-platform way of opening a window in OpenGL. Create a file called cmakelist.txt. The CMake build system helps build projects on any platform, so make sure you have it installed. Set the CMake minimum version. I set it to 3.5, but you could set it lower if you wanted to. Name the project. If you set compile commands to on, then your IntelliSense could use it to find include paths. Add the glue static definition in order to make sure that glue will be a static library. Add the subdirectories where our OpenGL libraries were cloned. Make a variable for the two libraries we will use. We will create two variables for the header files and source files. These are wildcards that will get all the source and header files. In this video, all the files will be in the 01 directory because this is tutorial 01. Create an executable with the source and header files. Link the OpenGL libraries to our project. Make sure to include the paths to the header files we will eventually create. Add the public and private keywords where appropriate. Now, quit the file and create a blank source file so that we can run CMake. Create a gitignore file and add all the file names that CMake will generate. Run CMake in the root directory of our repo. It will generate many files, such as a make file and our compile commands. Open our main file at src/main.c. In this video, we will only write the main function. Include the standard libraries and OpenGL headers. Create a main function. Check if GLFW has been initialized. If not, the program should print an error and fail. Create some GLFW hints that will help it create our window. Set the GLFW samples to 4 to enable multi-sampling. Right now, we will use OpenGL 3.3, since most computers support it. The major version is the number before the point, and the minor version is the number after. GLFW OpenGL forward compat should be set to true if our program is being compiled on macOS. An OpenGL program can have one out of many profiles, so set the profile to core. Create a window that can be any size. I recommend making it smaller than your screen. If the windows does not exist, the program should print an error and fail. Initialize glue or print an error and fail. Create a loop that will close only when the close button is pressed. Clear the window screen. Set the clear color to something other than black in order to make sure the window is being drawn. I made the color teal. Pull the events and swap the window's buffers. Once the loop ends, the program will terminate and exit successfully. Run the make command in order to compile everything. This could take a while. Finally, run the executable. If everything went well, the program should have created a teal window. It is resizable and can even be maximized. Later on Ancient Straits, we will draw a triangle on the window.